Oh my God, you guys, I am in don't know what kind of mode I'm in right now. I was laid back in December. I always lay back in December because it's a very tense month for me. It's not that it's hard for me or anything, but I feel vibration so strong, and the energy of December is consumption all the time, and it's a very hard energy. But anyway, these are the filler papers. I'm gonna put that aside, and I'm back again, you guys, with another video. And I think right about now, right about now, I must be the hardest working woman in junk journal land because I think I put out a video every day this week. Anyway, I'm gonna disappear in a minute, so here it is. So we're gonna move on to this one, and I taped it earlier, but the color on it looks better now. It's about 4 in the afternoon. I taped it earlier this morning about 12, but look at that color on there at 4 in the afternoon. It's a different lighting coming in at 4 in the afternoon or something. I don't know. Anyway, I'm not gonna keep rambling. I'm gonna move right along. Thank y'all so much for tuning in and turning me on. And yeah, hope you get the energy of this one. There's very high vibration of love, peace, and abundance in this one. As in all of my work, there is an energy field that flows from my work, and you have to pick up on it. So go ahead and pick up on that energy, my loves. Yeah, here we go. Okay, my lovelies, let me also say that I love and appreciate your feedback and your comments. It really inspires me. So if you have any ideas or suggestions or feedback that you would like to give me or share with me, or something that you would like to see implemented on this channel, please let me know in the comment section below, and I will be happy to accommodate throughout the year 2020.
So don't nobody bring me no bad news. Well, if we're gonna be buddies, you better bone up on the rules. Don't nobody bring me no bad news. You can't be my best of friend as opposed to paying dues. So don't nobody bring me no bad news.
Greetings, 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 my lovelies, and I am back with another video. And today, my lovelies, I am going to give you a walkthrough, flip through on this little altar file folder folio journal. And yeah, I love the way it turned out. I gave you a little sneak peek of it the other day, but today, my lovelies, I'm going to show you the entire thing because I finished it, and oh my God, it came out so freaking pretty, you guys, and I'm loving it, of course. So let's get right into it. And so it folds out like so, and I used this laminated paper, so the light is gonna shine off of it. And let me talk about this paper for a minute. I have a special, I have like four different printers that I use to print my papers on. And one of my printers is my professional printer that I use when I'm making portraits and whatnot. So that is what I printed this paper on. And it's a very high quality laser jet printer. And those papers are good in some cases, but when I'm making actual journals with just the signatures in them, I don't use those papers all the time. I like to use the regular matted papers because they just go better. But anyway, so these kind of fit with this design. So yeah, but look at that, you guys. Look how pretty that is. And I'm gonna hold it up a little bit and move it around a little bit so you can get a very good view of it. But look at that. Look how pretty that is. Those roses. Oh my goodness. And my 3D flowers that I created. And I actually created the 3D flowers in another kit, but I decided to pull them into this kit, and they worked so well. It's just beautiful how this turned out. Okay, so I'm going to get right into it. Thank you.